she's the hottest doctor. Looks pretty square at first inspection, but she really scrams with fuel injections. She places every week number one in her class with the 283 that runs on gas. When the flag is dropped, you know she always squeals those race master slicks on Big Mac wheels. Hot stalker sure is clean now, wouldn't trade her for a limousine now. Hot stalker with her bang shift hydro
eats them up left and right out of the hole.
Her lock rear end really makes her hustle, and that V8 mill's got a lot of muscle. A quarter mile ET 10.9, that 57 Chevy is nothing but fun. Hot stalker sure is clean now, wouldn't trade her for a limousine now. Hot stalker with her bang shift hydro
eats them up left and right out of the hole.
Her locked rear end really makes her hustle, and that V8 mill's got a lot of muscle. A quarter mile ET 10.9, that 57 Chevy is nothing but fun.